so cool. All we're gonna need is some water and some soap.
Oh yeah, and I can't forget the butane.
Also, do not try this at home. I am a trained professional.
Get your soap and put it in the water. Mix it around. Add your butane. All right, let's see if it actually works. Here we go. Whoa, sheesh. That actually works.